The time has come in the trajectory of our community where we must leave behind that which no longer works and embrace that which is going to take us into the tomorrow. So why are you here? You are here because I want you to learn to see yourself as making an impact on the planet, not just our community, but on the planet. Because I know that sitting next to you, there's a breakthrough somewhere, sitting right next to you. This weekend is an experience in imagination. I want you to know that the Institute is declaring war on old perceptions that no longer work. And we're supporting efforts on new beliefs that allow us to breathe without ceilings and without barriers.